So agree or disagree? For me, I agree with it. Why? Because good is a beautiful feeling. It means good, true, and beautiful. It is just a private opinion. For example, there are two men who did fall in love with the same girl. So the girl should decide the better one. That's the girl's own opinion, right? The second example. Nowadays, some people, they don't like smoking because it's dangerous for their health. But some people, they really like smoking. Why? Because they feel happy when they smoke. So they make the decisions just based on their own opinions. The third example I will show you. For Chinese, we believe in yin yang. What's yin yang? What's yin yang? You know? It's like a picture. Yeah. And we in nature, first, we think good things. So we don't share with others, whether we're poor or we're rich. We just do what? Like, we just very comfortable. We just do what we think is right. For my opinion, I think seafood is good. Because seafood is the second largest city in the Philippines. Also, during 10 years, there are many tall buildings were built in Cebu. So that's why I choose here. Also, ECIA, the teachers, they are really good. They are really not strict. They're not terrible. They're very friendly. They treat us like good friends, like brothers or sisters. So they are really good. Awesome. And last, I want to say my teacher's opinion. We cannot control the time, but we can choose. So he or she can be more happy if they make a good choice. Thus, we must respect each other's opinions, because I have my own opinion, but you have your opinion. We have different opinions. Thank you.